finalists from last year's All England Championships, Lakshya Sen. These two players, well, of course, Shi Yu Qi was in the final a week ago at the Kumamoto Masters. And this is from the top section of the draw. And sadly, we lost Victor Axelsen before play got underway. Victor Axelsen, despite winning last week, is still struggling with his foot injury that really disrupted his European leg of the World Tour. We wish him a speedy recovery. That means that in this section, in the top quarter of the draw, all the other matches were played yesterday. So Wang Suwei, Kenta Suniyama and Christo Popov all played on the first day of competition yesterday, Tuesday. So who is going to join these other three players? Well, it's an intriguing matchup, I think, between Shi Yu Qi and Lakshya Sen. As I say, the All England Championships, one of the 1,000 events, and in badminton, it's widely regarded as the same importance in badminton as Wimbledon is to tennis. So it's a huge event that both these players have been the beaten finalists for the last 2 years at the All England Championships. I'm a little surprised that this is the first meeting between these two players. There we are, that confirms that. And I still can't hear the umpire. I am sorry, I really can't hear that at all. So I've no idea who chose ends, but I do know that Lakshya Sen is a hugely talented young individual, and he is young, only 22 years of age. Playing his first China Masters, he's number 17 on the world ranking, but he did spend a total of 3 weeks across two different spells at number six. The Commonwealth Games gold medalist last year in Birmingham. And he was winner of one World Tour event so far this year, and that was the Canadian Super 500. Shi Yu Qi is the older of the two at the age of 27 and the taller of the two. Lakshya Sen, 5'10", Shi Yu Qi, 6 foot, just over. And he has spent a total of 52 weeks across three different spells as world number two, but the last time was in early 2019. Currently number seven on the world ranking. And he's been in three finals this year, including last week, as I was telling you. The first, the All England Championships, of course, I was mentioning that, then lost in the final of the Asian Games. So Asian Games silver medalist, losing out to Li Shifeng, the man that beat him in the final of this year's All England Championships. But Shi Yu Qi has been in all three All England finals, winning the title in 2018. And it was in 2018 that Shi Yu Qi also won a silver medal at the World Championships.
Ready to play.
So the umpire calling for players to get ready for the start of the match. Fabio Beto of Italy is our service judge for this one. And Latif Juhari is the service judge. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Lakshya Sen, India. And on my left, Shi Yu Qi, China. Shi Yu Qi to serve. Level. Play.
So Shi Yu Qi of China nearest to us in the all black kit against India's Lakshya Sen.
Service over one.
This,
love.
I think, could be a fascinating encounter.
Two love.
Poor old Lakshya Sen has had his difficulties of late. Five first round losses
three,
in his last four, five tournaments since the Australian Open. Australia, China, Denmark, French, and last week in Kumamoto as well.
Service over. 1-3.
His problems last year,
service
did
over.
This man from
two,
Almora,
four.
In the southern ridge of the Himalayan foothills, because he had to have an operation on his nose. He had a block sinus, and
service over. Five,
that really did
two.
Put him back considerably. He played so well at the Commonwealth Games to win the gold medal. Soon after that, that he had his surgery.
Goal.
Missed it.
Summer, 3-5.
Defense. Yeah, lovely. That movement around the head position. So
five,
smooth from
Shi
Yu Qi. It's a fabulous final he played last week, Shi Yu Qi, against Victor Axelsen. Lost 22-20, 21-17. Missed another.
Six.
Four straight points to go into the lead. Number seven seed, Shi Yu Qi. first angle. Shi Yu Qi did that to Lakshya Sen just a couple of rallies ago. And now Lakshya doing the same thing back. Very nice. Super shot.
7-6.
Got the net cord on that cross court net shot. Forehand, just guiding it across court. That's absolute beauty. No wonder his father and coach Sridhar applaud that. Sunjun, nearest to us. Former world champion now. Head coach to the men's singles players from China. Did he dig himself out of that rally? Shi Yu Qi. This defensive shot. Then that. Utterly amazing. Saw that as wide. Challenge from Lakshya Sen. So we asked the instant review to adjudicate for us. Wow, who was it?
Unsuccessful. Challenge remaining. 9-7.
8 of the last 10 points to Shi Yu Qi. 2-5 down to 10-7 up. Last 11
interval.
Points, and he goes to the mid-game interval with a four-point advantage. Shi Yu Qi.
Seven. Play.
So 11-7, the advantage to Shi Yu Qi. Oh, that's good net play from Lakshya Sen.
8-11.
Disguise drop shot using the reverse slice. Shi Yu Qi deep in defense, expecting a power smash. Since the mid-game interval in favour of Lakshya Sen. Oh, my word, that's good.
Lakshya Sen challenges, call in.
Well, he's challenging. I saw that as plumb on the line, if not inside the line. He's wrong on this, Lakshya Sen, then he hasn't got any challenges left in this opening game. Only two incorrect challenges. Yep, it was plumb on the line, so no challenges left. Only two challenges per game.
Service over, 12-10. Play.
Gone up a pace. This is fast
Sober,
and furious
11,
now.
12.
Excellent work. Good run. Come on. That's it, man.
Super. Great reactions.
12.
And back all. Level. Five of the 6 points since the mid-game interval in favour of Lakshya Sen. And that was following on from 9 of 11 points to Shi Yu Qi. What a good response. Now to this man. Oh, that's a wonderful drop shot from Lakshya Sen. That bounced
feet.
Off the top of the tape.
Use your foot.
Look at that. Perfect.
Then don't put your knee on the floor intentionally. Okay?
Thank you.
Yes.
Well, the umpire is saying don't put your knee on the floor intentionally. I'm not sure how you determine whether it's intentional or not.
Thank you. Thank you. 14-12.
7 or 8 points to Lakshya Sen. Shi Yu Qi at full stretch. Take a look at this.
40.
How on earth did he control that? That is magnificent. That is one of the issues if you play a cross-court smash from the round-the-head position. And your opponent gets it back, you've got the full diagonal of the court to scamper. That's the longest distance. Playing the net extremely well in the final of the Kumamoto Masters on Sunday. And several times he did that to the Olympic champion, Victor Axelsen. The coaches are happy with that. And so is Shi Yu Qi. Longest rally so far. 15-0. Oh, that is a little moment of magic from Shi Yu Qi.
16-15.
And how did he contort his wrist when the shuttle had gone past him to play that cross court? I have no idea. Well, I'm not convinced they've got the right sort of mops for the court attendants to use. Seems they can only push them forward rather than forward and back.
16-15. Play.
Oh, terrific. The way that Shi Yu Qi came underneath the shuttle there to create maximum tumble. Look at this. That is fabulous. Great skill. Sen did awfully well to get his racket to that. And simply couldn't control it because the brush off the top of the tape from Shi Yu Qi. Look at this. Launches himself towards the net to play that kill.
Yeah.
And a 3-point advantage for Shi Yu Qi. And 3 points away from this open game.
18-15.
Great follow-up. That is real commitment coming forward.
16
from Lakshya Sen. Sees his opponent is at full stretch, and therefore, when you see that, there's basically only one shot the player can play, and that's a straight block. And so Lakshya Sen anticipated that, but he had to be quick. Send back level. 3-point deficit has been closed. 18 all. This match would be interesting, and so it's transpired to be, certainly so far. Both players have enjoyed little runs of points.
And
19-0, he is going to have the game point opportunity. His next rally will answer that question. The answer is Shi Yu Qi has the game point opportunity.
Good.
is fantastic from Shi Yu Qi. Completely sent his opponent the wrong direction. Just drops the racket head and turns the racket head, and no wonder he celebrates that. 21-19 opening game in 26 minutes.
Get up and keep, get up and flip, get up and push. Whatever you do from here. Okay, ye wala, last wala gaya, it's all right. No problem. But that is the right way to play. Achha, variation bhi kar raha hai piche se. You keep that one. You're holding and clearing, holding and back. Half smash, full smash. Ek maybe overhead se, you can try on the body as well. Body baby try to flip. Only two other things. Beach mein, wo ye cross slip uske forehand back ke liye ready hai. So avoid that, like you have avoided now. Which is it?
Yeah,
1 game to the good, Shi Yu Qi against Lakshya Sen. Shi Yu Qi, the seed, the number 7 seed. Oh my goodness, that is sensational from Lakshya Sen. Look at that, with full pirouette.
Lakshya Sen challenges.
Call goods. First challenge of this second game is very early on. It's a great challenge. Very, very good challenge.
Two, love. Play.
Very good start to this second game from Lakshya Sen. Mind you, he had a 3-love lead in the opening game. Couldn't convert. Wide and long.
Silver, 1-3. We need you to be a bit faster, right? Thank you.
I like the idea. Oh, that's well judged.
3-0.
Yep. Good aggression from Lakshya Sen. Yeah, he was waiting for that drop. Great retrieving from Shi Yu Qi. I don't believe it. What a rally. And there's another challenge here from Lakshya Sen. Well, that was such a good rally.
On your right, there.
Yes. Both players retrieving shots that seemed almost impossible. And it is indeed just long. Oh, that is quick coming forward from Shi Yu Qi.
5-4.
In my mind, Shi Yu Qi is definitely winning the battle at the front of the court. That's a lovely forehand cross-court net shot. Not that the backhand kill was too shabby either. That's gone long.
7-4.
Four straight points for Shi Yu Qi.
8-4.
That's a good shot. That is fantastic. No wonder he celebrates that, Shi Yu Qi. Remember, he was love three down. 9-4 up, so 9 of the last 10 points to Shi Yu Qi. That's a good angle. Sacrifice to power for placement. Yep.
6-9.
That was a tired-looking shot
from
Shi Yu Qi, and the umpire also thinks it was a tired-looking shot because he's not allowed Shi Yu Qi to go and towel down. Brilliant. Finds the line.
8-9.
Four straight points, and now only 1 point the deficit.
Get ready.
Great defense. And again. What a rally. In fact, I don't think Lakshya Sen needed to have played that one on his backhand side.
10-8.
I think it may have been going wide after the dive here. This one, I think, may have been going wide. Shouldn't have played it.
Eight.
That's a lovely angle once more from Shi Yu Qi. And he goes to the mid-game interval with a three-point advantage, having already won the opening game. Three straight points and back level. Oh, that's a great net shot. Once again, chopping underneath the shuttle.
Service over. 12-11.
Just watch that racket head, that little chop underneath the cork of the shuttle, tumbling it, making it so difficult to return. Long.
Service over. 12-0.
Guilty of backing off from the nets, Shi Yu Qi. Yeah, tried a tricky net shot and it was a little bit loose. I think he had to back off, really. Rally.
Service
could be the longest rally too. Ah.
14-12.
Six of the 7 points since the mid-game interval have gone in favour of Lakshya Sen.
Ref.
Easily the longest rally. 40 shots. Yeah. And is he calling for the doctor? Shi Yu Qi. Yeah, there's something not right. Here comes the tournament referee and the medic. Pincho Stoyanov, the tournament referee. Is it his back? Obviously lower back pain. And the coach is looking very concerned. Forced to turn and play the backhand. Lakshya Sen. And after the rally, there was a bit of a limp from Shi Yu Qi, which is very concerning. Well, I can tell you, Shi Yu Qi is in physical distress. We were having a look at Lakshya Sen after that rally. And Shi Yu Qi really did not be, look to be moving well at all. So the umpire is saying play must be continuous. The umpire is absolutely correct. Got what it deserved. Yeah, Look, he's in a bad way. Shi Yu Qi. So it is Shi Yu Qi who now goes back into the lead. Stay with the shot. And every point is very precious, especially when the player is injured. And as far as Lakshya Sen is concerned, he will want to try and focus on no unforced errors, no gifts to his opponent. Yeah, that's a good shot.
Service over, 16-0.
Sheer pace of shot, I think, beating Lakshya Sen. Lakshya Sen was expecting the smash straight down the line. Wasn't covering the cross court at all. Perhaps another tactic that Lakshya Sen could use. Trying to move his opponent, maybe struggling with a back injury. Then making him twist and turn. It will be difficult. Patience, I suspect. Lovely. The skies on the return of serve from Shi Yu Qi. while a warning. He wanted the court mopped.
19-18.
Umpaf felt it was time wasting. Yeah, a little shake of the head. Two points away from a place in the second round. Opportunities.
Match point. 18.
Done it. Well, relief. He was made to work extremely hard in that match. Shi Yu Qi. It's a first round match, celebrating as if he's won the tournament. It was certainly a tough first round match, tough on paper and tough in reality. Confirmation of the score. Shi Yu Qi beats Lakshya Sen in the first round of the men's singles. 21-19, 21-18. And safely through to the second round. Welcome back to Shenzhen. First round action today in the last of our matches. And what a match it is. It is the Olympic men's doubles champions, Li Yang.